see how great God is.
Dass er dir hilft zu sehen, wie groß Gott
ist. That you may realize the greatness of God.
Dass du diese Größe Gottes erkennst.
The goodness of God.
Die Güte Gottes.
That you may just sit at home and say,
dass du zu Hause sitzt und einfach sagst, wow. Mein Gott ist so ein
wunderbarer
Gott. So ein kostbarer Gott.
Hallelujah. Praise the name of Jesus. Come on, praise the name of Jesus. He's an awesome God. He's a precious God. Oh, how great is the greatness of God. Is the goodness of God. How great. How great. How great. We don't know. But this year, yeah, the Lord is your keeper. The Lord is your shade upon your right hand. Amen. Did you hear that? What am I talking about? Wherever you're going to go, in whatever you do, remember, tell your neighbor, remember, God is with you. You will never be alone. Not a single day, not a single minute, not a single hour. Remember, you're never going to be alone. He is your keeper. He's going to be like a shadow everywhere you go in the name of Jesus. God at work with you. God in the car with you.
God with
the Lord shall preserve you from all evil. He shall preserve your soul.
Do
you hear that? He shall preserve you from all evil.
Mm.
Just think about that. It rather means he's going to protect you from physical attacks, even from spiritual attacks. Now remember what we said before. Only you, your children, your family. God will protect their bodies from all evil.
He can say,
we are now protected from sin. And you only hurt by all evil in the name of Jesus. Verse number 8. Just think about it. From this time forth. When God talks to you, he doesn't talk to the single person, you. He talks to even the seeds in you. And your children are part of it. Now your grandchildren, when they are born by your children, they all come from you. Because before they were children to your children, your children became children to you. So he talks to everything in your
life.
Joy.
Spirit,
Jesus. Hallelujah. He's a precious God.
He's a precious God.
He's a precious God. But I think we can do all the work, but we can still keep
aber
time.
Ich glaube, wir können die Arbeit verrichten und trotzdem yes. uns
and,
die Zeit einhalten.
In the name of Jesus. Whatever we've spoken, whatever we've shared, take it to your hearts. This is true. This is important. I don't know about you, but I've had the experience where I go through situations where nobody could help me. Praise the Lord. But I was at home today and I was really thinking and I say, Father, I thank you because I'm a believer.
Because
if I didn't have you, praise the name of Jesus. I am so grateful because in the difficult times, God was there with me and he had to see me through. Let me say this to you. This year, may Jesus Christ be your best friend.
Amen.
You may have other friends. Let him be
number one.
Don't even make him number two.
Number one.
Make him
number one.
You know why? Christ Jesus. He never did. In this one, your offering, I want you to give it. In the name of
Jesus. I didn't know.
Thank you. I'm gonna go get some food. Thank you. Let's go.